of pleasant interlife on a bright summer morn, to see the fine fields all covered in corn. And the blackbirds and the thrushes sang in every green spray, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. And the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. Well, a sailor and his true love went walking one day. Said the sailor to his true love, "I'm bound for away. I'm bound for the Indies, where the loud cannons roar. I must go and leave you, Nancy, or the girl that I adore. I must go and leave you, Nancy. I must go and leave you, Nancy. I must go and leave you, Nancy, or the girl that I..." And a ship lies awaiting out there in the bay, and the anchor is hoisted towards the next flowing tide. And if ever I return again, I will hold you till I die. And if ever I return, and if ever I take this dear father, my heart goes with you. And as he embraced her, tears from her eyes fell, saying, "May I go along with you? Oh no, my love, farewell. Say, may I go along with you? Saying, may I go along with you? Oh no, my love, farewell." And the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day.